beautiful afternoon just outside of the nation's capital, Bethesda, Maryland, Congressional Country Club for the third round of the Quicken Loans National. Harold Varner III, 4 under as he plays a wedge onto the green at the par 5 16th. This from 85 yards. And, well, if you know how to play that backstop, you can get a shot like that to fall. An eagle for Varner as he jumps to 6 under par. That'll fire you up. Varner on the move. Bill Haas as well. Haas, a former winner here, captured the title in 2013, working the tee at 7, coming off birdie at 6. And this, he uses the left side of the green, knowing full well that the tilt would send it back towards the pin, and he plays that to about 4 feet, a putt to move to 10 under. Billy Hurley III, working the par 5-6, started the day with a share of the lead, and that was right at the pin. He would go on to make birdie after a beautiful approach from 85 yards out. John Rahm also started the day with a share of the lead, 11 under as he works 8, 60 yards. This one starting to work back about 10 feet from the cup, and he would go on to make that for birdie to get to 12 under par. Billy Hurley III, now the second of the par fives on the front side. This from 116 out at the ninth. And another well-played approach. And with that, he would make the birdie to move to 4 under, turning in 3 under par. Back to Rahm. At the ninth, 22-footer, a little further out, but he makes that to move to 13 under par. So Rahm had a couple of bogeys early, but straightening out the card there. Vijay Singh at 11. And from 51 feet, the 53-year-old Singh makes that to move to 8 under par. Ernie Els now, 10 under. This from the fairway at the 12th, 157 yards. Take a look at this. Be right. Be right is right. That's what the caddy said just as it dove into the cup. And Els with an eagle too. Now at 14, a chance to get to 13 under par, 23 feet. And the big easy, moving up to second on the leaderboard. We'll certainly look forward to Sunday to see what he can do. Vijay Singh, 7 under, this at 18. Difficult finishing hole, but Singh, another 50-plus footer. And he holds that, moving to 8 under par. And a smile for the Hall of Famer. 14 under is Hurley working with the lead. One more. Count it at the 14th as he moves to 15 under par. And he's up by 2, heading to the final day. Here are your times for Sunday's coverage, beginning with 10:30 a.m. Eastern, coverage on your PGA Tour Live app.